Illinois added another to their 2024 class. Tight end Tanner Hollinger announced his commitment earlier today on social media. The three-star Nebraska native chose the Illini over offers from Ball State, Miami, Ohio, Northern Illinois, and more. He is now the 16th commitment in the class of 2024 for Illinois and the second tight end to commit to Illinois in his class, joining Pinckneyville's Carson Kunkel, who committed 2 weeks ago.